January 29, Tuesday of the third week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. The mother of Jesus and his brothers arrived. Standing outside, they sent word to him and called him. A crowd seated around him told him, "Your mother and your brothers and your sisters are outside asking for you." But he said to them in reply, "Who are my mother and my brothers?" And looking around at those seated in the circle, he said, "Here are my mother and my brothers. For whoever does the will of God is my brother and sister and mother." The Gospel of the Lord. Brother and sister and mother. In the Near East, where kinship ties are very strong, it is customary to call cousins or close relatives as brothers or sisters. Affiliation to Jesus, however, goes beyond blood relations. Jesus presents a new dimension to be part of his new family, a relationship of faith. Anyone who listens to his words and acts on them will be called his brother and sister and mother. Obedience to God is at the heart of discipleship. Jesus obeys the Father, and anyone who listens to Jesus' teachings and practices them belongs to the family of God. Jesus will later lament the rejection to his teaching in his hometown Nazareth when he sighs, "A prophet is not without honor except in his native place and among his own kin and his own house." So he will not be able to perform any mighty deed there. Apart from curing a few sick people by laying his hands on them, he will be amazed at their lack of faith. Acceptance of Jesus' person in his teaching is key to belongingness in God's family. As John puts it in his Gospel prologue, "To those who did accept him, he gave power to become children of God. To those who believe in his name, who were born not by natural generation, nor by human choice, nor by a man's decision, but of God."